How's it going, guys? My name is Robot TBH, and welcome back to part two of doing the heist with Noclip. So in this one, we're actually going to go to Road Rage, Overkill, Invite Only. So there's a few suggestions I would recommend for this one. One is to bring the heaviest armor available to your character. Another is to bring an armor bag. And then if you're still unsure, bring the spare armor bag as a favor. So we're going to run straight over here, grab the EMP.
Looks like the diversion worked. The truck should be here any moment. Let's get to work.
EMP.
Grab the EMP and set it up where we're aiming for the transport to stop. The clock's ticking. We have about 90 seconds until the transport's here.
We're gonna avoid as many SIVs as possible so we don't waste time tying them down yet.
Or we're done before we even get started.
These guys are gonna need to
suck the floor.
Told to sit down.
On the ground.
That's done.
Let's wait it out.
We're gonna run over here. And the place that we need to noclip under is roughly around this part of the map.
The driver will set off the alarm as soon as he's realized what happened. Get ready.
And there it is right there. We're gonna start grabbing the metal first and that'll stop the truck in its place. So now when we pick up any more loot, it's not gonna interact with anything else.
This stuff is worth a fortune.
Gonna hit this. Take all the cash and all of
the
rare metals now.
The loot out of there.
Leave all the loose cash that's on the ground. Pickup. All of this random money that's scattered there, leave those. If you pick those up, you'll be disconnected. Okay, so that's done. So now we're gonna go and signal Vile.
They're coming in 30 seconds. Get ready.
What?
I take a guess and say he's gonna spawn on the south side. Behind here, wait for the snipers to spawn and start taking the SWAT as they spawn into.
I smell bacon.
Sniper down! Kill the sniper!
Vile is coming in on the south side of the bridge.
That was a pretty good guess for me. South side was just a random guess and it paid off, so that's good. Ready. Gonna keep ourselves covered by keeping any SWAT out when they decide to spawn. They're spawning in late right now. They're not actually. Doesn't look like they're showing up to fight right now. So this is good. This makes for a good exit. Snipers are spawned out again now.
I killed the fucking sniper.
Wait for him to turn up. Yeah, it looks like the SWAT haven't turned up. So it's actually made the situation easy for us, or easier for us anyway. If I'm gonna open the door, I'm gonna start throwing them in.
Alright, I'm here. Toss me the loot.
That's three. We need to get at least 6 bags. After that, it's all bonus. 8 bags and counting. Smooth as silk. Yep. It's nice working with the best.
Now there's a good chance of a cloaker spawning over here on the left. That was embarrassing. We're gonna move.
This way.
And this up.
Hoxton is down.
Go down.
Keep moving down the scaffolding, quickly.
We're done. Now no enemies can hurt us here, minus the snipers up top.
There's our getaway.
Okay, grab the ropes and harnesses and rappel down to the ground.
We fucking did it. Sniper down.
Like that, we made 996,000. So that's it for this episode. I will be uploading more parts. Thank you so much for watching. As always, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Join the notification squad to keep notified every single time I upload a brand new video here on YouTube. The socials will be listed down below so you can catch me playing this live. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.